Hello. We are going to make a sculpture of a dog. It may be one of the simplest sculptures to start with. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first 3-inch bubble, starting as usually from the mouth end of the balloon. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Fold the second and the third bubbles together. Lock both ends of the chain of the second and third bubble in one lock twist. Remember to stretch the bubbles slightly apart when you twist them. You have made the head. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. This is a neck of the dog. The next two bubbles will make the front legs of the dog. Twist the fifth 3-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two, the fifth and the sixth bubbles, in one lock twist. You have made the front legs. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. It is a body of the dog. The next two bubbles will make the rear legs. Twist the 8th 3-inch bubble. Twist the 9th 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two, the 8th and the 9th bubble, in one lock twist. The rest part of the balloon is the 10th bubble. It's gonna be the tail of the dog. There is some flat tail left at the end of the 10th bubble. I can make the tail funnier by splitting the 10th bubble in half. Pump the 11th bubble, forcing the air to the end of the flat tail. You have made the funny tail. Draw a face of the dog using a permanent marker. The drawing makes the sculpture even more recognizable and attractive. Congratulations! You have made the dog! The simplest dog with a funny tail. You may force a coin between legs of the dog to make the dog able to stand by itself on any flat surface. Have fun!